about to meet up in the canteen. Join us.
Roger.
Come on, use the brains God gave you.
You're Aiden? They're waiting for you. Come on. The meeting's in the VIP room. The mood's friendly. Like fucking Christmas at my family home.
Who do you think you are, you fucking liar?
Calm down, Jack. Before you pop a vessel.
This plan is total shit. Do better.
How about this? Do nothing. It's definitely simple.
Commander, isn't it high time we put this shit before a firing squad?
Wow. The dog started barking. Guess I better behave.
All right, whoa, fellas. You brought me here to plan something, right?
Aiden, these are the VNC tower plans. Once we get the power back on, we can reestablish communication. People throughout the city will learn about our mission. They'll be able to join in and help us.
So, you plan on broadcasting propaganda?
Whatever it takes to defend against the renegades. When the Butcher sees how strong we are, he'll retreat. We'll prevent war. However, there are a few matters we need to take care of first. The whole district is powered by an electrical substation. I was going to send a squad to turn it on, but I heard you already did that.
Good job, kid. Step one is securing the perimeter around the TV station. My men will do that. I'll head out, sir.
Of course, Rogue. Good luck.
We won't disappoint you, sir.
Yes, we'll do our best, sir.
Who asked you, Wisbowski? Now move your ass. Wait on us.
The next time you speak to me like that in front of my soldiers, I'll take my life and cut your fucking cock off!
Oh, imagine all the grieving tonsils.
Shut up!
Can we just get back to the plan? Thank you. After Jack's puppies secure the entrance, my men will bring the lamps and set up an outpost. And then, if everything goes smoothly, which it definitely will, since the plan's author is the Commander-in-Chief himself.
I'm warning you.
You'll turn on the elevators and ride it to the top.
And when you get to the roof, you attach the transmitter to the antenna. Got it?
The entire building is powered by the electrical substation. Rose's men will secure the perimeter with lamps. I got it.
You see, Juan? That's how you obey orders.
Or get yourself killed. But my neck's not on the line here.
See you at the TV station. It's a great day we've all been waiting for.
Yes, a great day to die.
Aiden? I heard Jack and Juan are trying to sell you a hot load of horse shit. Meet me outside the canteen.
You're about the Pilgrim?
Oh, took a break from assassinations to come see me?
I'm just trying to keep you out of trouble. What do those warmongers want?
Ask me to climb to the top of the VNC tower.
What? Sons of bitches. You know what that place is?
The tallest building in the whole damn city. But I can do it.
I hate those fuckers. Ro, Meyer, they're solid. But Jack and Juan, they're destined to stab you in the back.
That's all right. The PKs will be with me, Jack said.
Did Jack maybe mention the creatures that live there?
I know it's dangerous, Luan. I have to do this.
I've heard there are things there. Things no one has seen. Or actually seen and lived to tell.
You sound scared.
Of course I'm scared, Aiden.
Aw, I didn't know you cared.
Fuck you. Look, a few years ago, Frank tried to do what Jack is planning, and it was a tragedy. Don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
Aiden, the entrance to the TV station is secured. We're just waiting for your lazy ass. Aiden, you there?
Talk to Frank, Aiden. Please, don't do this.
Aiden, answer.
Sorry, Luan, but Jack will dig up info on GRE employees if I do this for him. Ro, I'm on my way.
You, my friend, are a suicidal moron.
Luan.
Rose already waiting for you.
I thought the chances against Renegade were pretty good.
Rebroski! Open the fucking elevator! How long does it take to open a goddamn door?
It's just a bastard, right, smartass.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. It's Roe. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between Carter's A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
The Bunch is our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
What it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? Chris. He punched through and went that way. The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back. It's the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, Take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Relax, Leon. You can give it to her yourself. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro. I'm sorry.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men. Chris? Ro, I'm here. The power won't come back on. Shit. You'll have to check the fuses.
Yeah.
Ro, I think I restored the power.
Get the cable from the power distribution room and get out of there.
This had better work. Leon's gone.
Fuck. The elevators are working.
All right. I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
You must like hanging out in dark zones, is that it, Aiden? What took you so long?
Next time, you go.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here. I got something for you. Thanks for what you did for my boys. I know you really tried to help them.
What is this?
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more important goods with special RF markers. This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's waiting for us once we actually get to the roof. But you won't be alone. You'll have my men with you. And Lieutenant Ro himself.
Are you coming?
I've had enough of leading from the back and hearing my people die.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter and he'll oversee the operation from here. So, you have some time for a nap or to take a dump. Just somewhere outside the camp, pretty please.
Beauty! Agent! The head honcho is here. Let's roll!
And Matt brought the transmitter?
Safe in my pocket, boy.
You expect us all to fit in here?
Aiden, you're doing great so far.
Yeah, we're trying, right, Ro?
I've got good news for you. I've received intel on a certain GRE doctor.
Who is it? Where?
I still need time. Let's finish our job here first. You and the squad will go to the top of the tower and mount the transmitter. Ro will be with me down below.
I'm going too.
Ro, this again? Really? We have a plan.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. I'm not sending my men up there alone.
Fuck the plan?
Not losing my squad again. You know I have to go.
Just fucking come back. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If you need anything, you can reach me over the radio. I'm fine. Get to work.
Sir, you all right?
Go already.
You guys want to hear a joke?
No, where's Bowski? Fuck, please.
Oh, I'm begging you. I'll give you my last clean pair of undies if you spare us another one of your jokes.
Keep calm, gentlemen. Oh. Where's Bowski? Fuck.
Sorry, boss. Won't say it, Pete.
You're off key, dumbass. It went like this. Whoa! Commander, sir, what's going on? Elevator stopped.
The power's unstable again. It's a huge building. We're on it. All right, boys. The repairs will take some time. We can't wait. It's footwork from here. What floor are you on?
30.
So you got another 50 to the roof.
Right, boys. You heard the commander. Open her up. Let's get hiking. Where's Bowski? Recon. Careful, Wisbowski.
Looks clear. Thank you.
No. Verzbowski. Jack. Come on, Jack, are you there? There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No, Endro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Ro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn. You must find Ro. We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Aiden! Oh, you survived.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Oh, hell, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Aiden. Don't you think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son. Here. The transmitter.
I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warned you. If you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from there already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
Fine. I'll wait.
It's locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry! Did you get Frank? Luan, don't leave me here.
Yeah.
Aiden? Aiden! I've got Frank here. At least what's left of him.
Aiden, where are you?
The 30th floor. The infected. They blew up.
Fuck it. I told you.
Frank? Wait! Where are you going?
He's as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
He's not dead yet. He's there, and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old alcoholic cunt. Why don't you fucking get a grip on yourself and step up for once?
Aiden, some of our equipment should still be there. In the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook. A rope launcher.
It's a what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay. I'm getting the hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple. But it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden. Upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Right to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
Huh.
I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
Yeah, you bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
What?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still can.
Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
Frank, I'm going up. With or without you. Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank. We're done here. I'm going up.
Aiden! It's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
You what? No, no way, Luan. Luan? On the top of the second tower, and wondering how the hell I get back to the main building.
Wait, before the fall, they were rebuilding that wing. There should be a crane there or something, you see it?
That's an idea. All right, thanks. Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
Your suicide mission.
But leave her out of it.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen, I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building? You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
What were you after, on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them... hope. Yeah, well... I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say? Thank you. despite what the others said, I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. We could really activate this transmitter.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked!
Great. Now listen. Been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option. But it's your choice.
Juan gets what he wants, and gives me what I want. The way to find Mia. The truth about her.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
Frank, what kind of music did you used to listen to? I'm wondering what kind of music you'd play on your radio station. Don't tell me it'll just be you talking all the time. If so, I'm changing my mind.
You motherfucker! I can't believe it! Thank you, Aiden. Thank you so, so much. You have no idea. Any kind of music. Anything you want.
Aiden, something's gone wrong. We can't detect the transmitter signal.
The people need this antenna more than you do.
What? Aiden?
You'll hear soon enough. And let's hope Frank's still got it.
Frank! You handed control of this antenna to that washed-up drunk! I can't believe it. I'll take it back. I promise.
Yeah, good luck climbing the building yourself.
Aiden, and I thought we were becoming friends.
Sorry, Jack. I made my choice. You too.
Don't ever fucking do that again.
Hey, where did that come from?
You owe me one. Soles of my sneakers nearly tore off trying to get to you.
I'm sorry?
Sorry? I thought I'd be scraping your guts off the fucking pavement, and you're sorry?
Juan, I don't believe it. You were actually worried.
Like I said, you owe me. My sneakers are ruined. I can literally feel the concrete scraping my feet. We need to get me a new pair.
Well, they don't look that bad to me. You sure we don't have more important stuff to do?
If it was their looks I was worried about, I would have trashed them ages ago. I risked a trickier route to get to your sorry-ass faster, but the wind blew me into a broken banner. Fucking spikes were nastier than they looked. They were my last pair of intact shoes, Aiden, my soulmates in this dirty revenge-seeking business. Without them, I'm... Look. So, let's go.
You want to go shopping for new sneakers now? Is this some kind of joke, or...
Do I look like I'm joking?
The one... you said... shit. Luan, it's not a sign of weakness to say you were worried. Can you at least tell me where we're going? Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
I thought all your stuff was at the fisheye. But I guess that's not where we're going.
Just shut up and follow me.